All right, now let's see what's up with Master Xehanort.
Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventress has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Ven? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventress is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
God. I have to say, Terra is my least favorite character in Kingdom Hearts 3 because he is such a bloody idiot. If you were to look for the word gullible, his name would be right by the picture. I'm sorry. If you're looking for the definition of gullible, a picture of him would be right by the definition. Such an idiot. Strong and loyal, yes, but he is dull as a sack of bloody hammers. Or at least oblivious.
But you must exist no more.
Ven!
Dan.
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
All right, here we go.
Wait, Terra!
Well, Master Ericus's anger.
Let
Keeping my distance is the best move. Got him. Oops, sorry. All right. Well, that takes care of him.
What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ben safe.
No. You were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
I hope we get the Wieldmaster Keeper in Kingdom Hearts 3. I really, really hope that. I mean, it would make sense. I mean, Sora does pick it up from Destiny Island. I wonder if we'll actually get to visit Destiny Island in KH3. Only one way to find out.
Master Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking, but you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die.
We're finally reaching the end game. I think I can pull this. Oh, welcome to the stream. Who's on moon going to? Ah, welcome to the stream. Now we're at the point where we just have. Want to go to Terra, we're immediately gonna shift over to Aqua's. I'm sorry, not Aqua's, Ventus. We gotta get Birth by Sleep done. I don't care if I have to pull an all-nighter to get this game done. If I can get this game done tonight, I might be able to finish Dream Drop Distance tomorrow. And then 0.2 first thing in the morning before the pack, before Kingdom Hearts 3 arrives at my house. First, let's save my progress so I don't, if I die, I don't. I want this to be its own singular part. Alright, well now we're gonna be heading out to the Keyblade Graveyard right after these messages.